Welcome to the Fortunoff Backyard Store. I'm Bob Patrick, and I'm the store manager in our Menlo Park location. I'd like to take a couple of minutes to tell you a little bit about our company.
Clara and I opened up this little houseware store in Brooklyn. We worked hard, gave the customer good value, and we did well.
Since 1922, the Fortunoff name has stood for quality, selection, service, and value. It is our commitment to bring you only the highest quality outdoor furniture at prices that make sense. This has made us the source for generations of customers who have trusted Fortunoff to help them create their dream backyard. From our humble beginnings selling redwood picnic tables under a tent in the parking lot of our flagship Westbury store, to our rebirth in 2010 with 7 stores, to the Fortunoff Backyard Store today with 16 locations and growing in New York, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Connecticut, Delaware, and Florida, we offer an unequaled and unique assortment of patio furniture and grills, as well as accessories for all of your outdoor entertaining needs. Whether it's the classic old world garden look of our cast aluminum collections, or the simpler, cleaner lines of extruded aluminum, the casual elegance of outdoor wicker, or the timeless beauty of wood, we offer a full assortment of each style to match any taste and fit any budget. At Fortunoff Backyard Stores, we believe outdoor living is an extension of how you entertain indoors. For this reason, many of our dining sets feature matching seating groups, fire pit chat sets, bar and party tables, and a wide assortment of accessories, ensuring your outdoor experience to be more than just dining. For the outdoor chef, we offer a full selection of grills, grill accessories, and durable acrylic serveware. From decorator outdoor rugs, to throw pillows, to unique garden accessories. With screen gazebos and a large selection of umbrellas, we put the finishing touches on your outdoor space. At Fortunoff Backyard Store, outdoor furniture is who we are and what we do. Our staff of sales professionals will guide you through the steps of crafting your perfect backyard. Our associates, even those who have been with us for many years, still participate in ongoing training, making them the most knowledgeable sales team in the business. Our customers have come to expect the level of professionalism, product knowledge, and customer service that have long been hallmarks of the Fortunoff brand. At Fortunoff Backyard Store, our long-term winning strategy is to provide great value for our customers. For many outdoor furniture manufacturers, Fortunoff Backyard Store is often their largest single dealer in the United States. This buying power enables us to offer those great prices we've long been famous for. We believe that value is a combination of low prices and high quality. At Fortunoff Backyard Store, we demand the finest quality on every piece of furniture we display in our showroom. We insist on sturdier frames with more durable finishes, better hardware, higher back chairs, wider seats, and overstuffed cushions, and most important of all, exclusive collections you won't find anywhere else.
Hello, I'm Bernie Sincel, and if you're watching this video, we are now associates together at the Fortunoff Backyard Store, so let me be amongst the first to welcome you to our company. Our company started in 2010 when we opened 7 stores in the New York area. Since that date, we've opened 9 more, so we're now at 16 stores, looking to be at 19 or 20 next year in the New York metropolitan area. So we're a company that has grown quickly in a difficult economic environment. The reason why we're successful, first and foremost, is our storied, iconic brand in the New York metropolitan area. It's a brand that is beloved, that people relate to back to their childhood and pass the love and equity of the brand from generation to generation. When it had difficulties in the past, people were crestfallen and were jubilant when we reopened the stores back in 2010. In fact, it was very much a heartening experience. But in addition to that, right, we have to deliver value to the customer every day. And that value proposition, in addition to the brand, revolves around, you know, the breadth of assortment that we offer, the uniqueness of that assortment, the quality of the product, the customization options that we offer our customers, our ability to deliver quickly, our ability to deliver with white glove service, phenomenally educated and experienced sales associates who are clearly the best in the industry, and all of that wrapped up in a great price. It's a winning proposition. It's what's driven our growth since we founded the company, and it's what, you know, will continue to drive our growth going forward. Based upon that success and leveraging that success, in fact, we're now looking to move into the Florida market. The reason for the move into the Florida market has to do with the fact that we start with significant brand equity there too. New Yorkers very often migrate to the Florida area. That's not news to anybody. So it's also not rocket science to think that for us to, our value proposition has been so successful in New York would again be successful in Florida. But part and parcel to that, the most important part of that, is the people who are delivering on the customer service, the people who are interacting with the customers. So whether those folks are, you know, sales associates dealing with the customer on the selling floor, customer service personnel talking to customers to schedule or reschedule deliveries or take back returns or do whatever it is that we need to do to satisfy the customer. You know, we look to attract the industry's best people. We look to help attract them, not just with our winning value proposition, but also the culture that we have within our company. You know, it's something that we talk about a lot. We are interested in creating a culture and a work environment that is interesting, intellectually stimulating, collaborative, transparent, built on mutual trust and respect, but is also both results-oriented and fun. You know, we spend a lot of time working together. Most of us spend more time working than we do at home with our loved ones, and there's no reason why that should be anything but a good, rewarding, professionally fulfilling experience. So, to a large degree, our success in the establishment of this new entity in Florida is going to be predicated upon how well you all can learn the training, learn the product knowledge, and all of the what I'll call boilerplate tasks, but as well learn to embody the brand, learn the customer orientation that has made us so successful in the New York, New Jersey area. If we can do that, if we can recreate the success and the caliber and quality of individuals dealing with our customers in Florida, then we are for sure going to be successful there. And there's every reason to think that we should. So, you know, I would urge you to embody the brand. I would urge you to communicate the brand and its values to our customers. I would urge you to strive to provide the absolute best customer service that you can and absorb all the training that is coming your way here. And if we're able to do that, we will be able to grow the entity over the next 3, 4, 5 years, opening more stores and providing personal and professional development for the folks in Florida, as we have done for the folks in New York as well. So with that, let me once again welcome you to the Fortunoff Backyard Store, tell you that we all very much are looking forward to working with you to establish and grow this enterprise, and we're all excited by the opportunities that it affords. So welcome, best wishes, I look forward to seeing you in the stores. Thank you in advance for all your efforts. We'll see you soon.